Gary Star Talent Casting Agency. If this is your first time here, please take the form on the table and fill in your details. If you're here for profile update, please fill in all your details all over again. This is the casting form. Please fill in each and every details on the form and use the measuring tape provided on the table to measure yourself, your kids, or your babies. All the measurements are in inches, but your height is in cm. Okay, so this is the measuring tape as I mentioned earlier. There are two sides. The bigger number one, as you can see from here, it's in inches. Used to measure your chest, your waist, your hips, and other parts of your body. And another side is smaller number. It's in cm, which you can use to measure your height. We understand that you're coming alone with your friends or family, but we prefer if you could take down the measurements by yourself. This is because if you get selected for our job one day, you will have to update us with your latest measurement. And if you're bringing your kids and babies, you will need to know how to take down your measurements, because if your kid gets selected one day, you will need to update us their latest measurements from home. Remember, this is really, really important. Thank you for your cooperation, and here's a short video on how to measure yourself.
As our staff will guide you to the casting room. Before entering the casting room, there are a few things you need to be aware of. First, for kids and babies, do not put any hairband or caps on your head. Second, do not tie your hair. Third, for kids under 12 years old, please do not put any makeup on your face. And to all the beautiful ladies out there, do not put heavy makeup, do not tie your hair up, and do not wear color contact lenses. And to all the handsome guys out there, we prefer if you wear long pants, but if you're wearing short pants now, it's okay, but please remember to wear long pants when you come for casting next time. Second, do not wear any beanie or cap on your head. Third, do not wear any piercings on your face. And last, please remember to practice your smile with teeth before entering the casting room, especially kids. And kids above 4 years old and all adults, you can practice the 4 facial expressions, happy, sad, angry, surprised, before entering the casting room. A casting video will be played shortly. Good luck!
Hi, my name is George. I'm 180 centimeters, and my hobby is I love traveling and I love going to shopping and going to the gym. Thank you.
photos and casting videos, you now have a profile in our agency. Welcome to Garystar Talent Family. Please be patient. We will text you if you get shortlisted for any job or casting. Before you leave, please take the information paper on the table next to the door. And do not simply change your phone number, but if you do, please email us or text us your new phone number. Please remember to come back and update your profile every 6 months, especially kids. And if you have any changes to your appearances or hairstyle, please do come back and update your profile as well. Why is updating profile so important? Because kids and babies grow really quickly. And for adults, clients want to look at the most recent look to pick you for a suitable job. We will try our best to present you to our clients. Thank you for your time. Thank you for coming to our agency and have a nice day.